Suspect in a Boise bank robbery is now in custody. It happened on West State between 16th and 17th Streets just before 3 o'clock this afternoon. Police say the robber had a note demanding money, walked away with some cash. They say he did not display a weapon. Lowell Elementary School was on lockdown for a short period as a safety precaution, but that lockdown was lifted an hour later. Police have not released the suspect's identity.